working chest and biceps. We'll do the chest workout first and then we'll move on to the biceps. The format is going to be timed. We'll do 50 seconds of work and 20 seconds of rest first, and then we'll do 30 seconds of work and 10 seconds of rest. What you'll need for today, if you have a bench, you will need a bench, weights, a yoga mat if you don't have a bench, and some water. Make sure that you warm up before you get this workout started. For the first round of exercises, we are going to do a combination exercises for the chest. So we'll do, the first exercise is going to be a chest press combined with a fly. So if you're using a bench, go ahead and lay on the bench and otherwise on the floor. So what should you start from the top, and you will do a press first, then you'll come up, you turn your hands, and you will do a fly. Okay, and then you go down into a press. And we'll do this for 50 seconds and 20 seconds of rest. After you completed this first exercise combination, we'll do a close grip chest press. So your arms are gonna be close to your body. You're gonna be pushing up, and then you'll do a pullover. So then you go back here, and then you come back above your chest, and then you go down again. And so again, this is another combination exercise. And so what we'll do, we'll alternate between the chest press fly combo and the close grip press and pullover. And we'll do 50 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest for 8 total rounds. Okay, get my timer started. Get my weights. So this time we'll work longer and we'll also rest longer. Make sure that my bottom is. 3, 2, 1. Gonna be changing my weight to another set of weights. halfway there. We have four more rounds to go. Last two rounds. That was it for this set of chest exercises. Now for the second set of exercises, we're gonna be doing 30 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. We are going to be doing the same exercises, but instead of combining them, We're going to be doing them individually. So it's going to be 30 seconds of chest press, and we'll do that twice. Then we'll move on to chest flies for 2 rounds, then close grip chest press for 2 rounds, and pullover for 2 rounds to complete the 8 total rounds, okay? So get some water if you need to. I'm going to, I think I'm gonna change my weights for some of the exercises. Gonna try. To do my chest press, it's a little bit heavier, but I don't know if that will work. So let's see. Okay. So this time we only have 10 seconds in between exercises. Okay. Let's see here. We'll do the chest press again. 3, 2, 1. I change my weights for the fly. This time actually I'm going to go lighter. 3, 2, 1. Okay. For the close grip chest press, I'm gonna keep the same weights.
in the last two rounds are going to be pullovers. So I'm going to go lighter. One more round, and then we'll move on to biceps. That was last one. Awesome. Okay.
3, 2, 1.
I'm gonna clean up my weights a little bit and then we'll move on to biceps. Get some water. If you need to stretch, go ahead and do that. Okay. Okay, so for the biceps, we are going to do combo biceps and in and outs. So how this is gonna work, actually let me go ahead and move this out of the way. Here we go. So for the biceps, we're going to be doing the first sets of exercise, 50 seconds, 20 seconds of rest, and then we'll do the 30 seconds, the 30 seconds, 10 seconds of rest. And so the first exercise is going to be combo biceps and in and out. So combo, you'll go up in a regular curl. Sorry, if you go up in a regular curl and go down in a hammer curl. Okay? For the in and out, you here to the side, you go up, and then you bring it in. And then you go back out. Okay? So, I'm going to have my two sets of weight just in case I need to change it, and the timer. Combo first for 50 seconds. Okay, the next one is going to be in and out. It's nice to take that 20 seconds of rest. combo. Okay, we're halfway there, so we have four more rounds, two of each. Okay, two more rounds.
Three, two, one.
go a little lighter. Exercise to get a little bit more challenging. Last of this, 50 seconds of work and 20 seconds of rest. Now for last set of exercises, we are doing the 30 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. And so we'll do the same exercises, but not combined. So we'll do two rounds of regular a bicep curl, two rounds of hammer curl, then two of out bicep, and then for last one we'll do two rounds of half. So you go from the bottom to the middle, so you stop here in the middle, okay? And I'm going to go ahead and do the lighter weights, and I might need to go even lighter. We'll see. Okay, so I've got the right timer. So we start with regular bicep curls.
2, 1.
For two rounds. Remember, don't use momentum, go slow. It's only 30 seconds this time. It's gonna go faster, but we're only resting 10 seconds.
3, 2, 1.
Okay. Then we'll do the curl again, the bicep curl again.
3, 2, 1.
And after this, we'll move on to a hammer curl for two rounds. For next is gonna be two rounds of out biceps.
3, 2, 1.
finishing with a half. So from the bottom to the middle. Found this to be hard, especially now that my arms are tired.
One more round.
Yes. Woo. My arms are tired. Yes. So that's all for today for the chest and bicep workout. Make sure you stretch, have some protein and some carbs after your workouts to help with the recovery. Make sure you drink plenty of water. Also, if you're interested in doing one-on-one online training, you can leave me a message and like this video if you liked it, if you leave any comments, and subscribe to my channel so you know when my next video is going to be posted. You guys have a wonderful day. See you next time.